What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another Light Up Your Life. Today is a very tropical live stream for me personally because it's so hot here. It's unbelievable. It's the third day, and well, it's a lot of heat, a lot of sweating. But let's make the best of this live stream today because last time. Something shocking happened. If you watched the last live stream, you have seen that, well, Poison Ivy died, and as a process of the story, of course. Too bad there wasn't anything I could have done about it. If I could, I would have. Well, you can see the screenshot right now as she fades away into. Dust, actually, it is in Batman's arms, which was a really, really sad moment, actually, because I really, really dig the character of Poison Ivy, especially in this game. I thought she was portrayed really, really cool and really well, of course. So the next thing to do is actually avenge her. And try to finish what we started with her, that being trying to purge the virus, which already actually happened. She did that with her last strength. That was actually the reason why she died in the first place. So yeah, let's see. As you can see, I'm almost dead. So I need to be careful with everything I do. I don't know if it's something that keeps depleting my health or that I just started with so little health because I had almost nothing when I actually saved last time. I think that's it. But let's see, because my checkpoint's here. Nowhere is it. Okay, so let's just grab the Batmobile. Oh, other way. Yes. And let's see what the next step is into claiming Gotham City back for, well, Batman and the Gotham community and what else more.
Good job, Batman. Yeah, nice work.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
Okay, so let me see. Okay, so I can go through there. I just need to follow the actual route. Well, nope. Okay, so I need to see what I need, who I need to talk to.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman.
And then maybe we can theorize a little bit more about what's going to happen and what not. Who's here? Who are you? McAllister.
Tell
okay.
me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel. Encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
I'm in.
I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane, and that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Ooh.
Was that the commissioner? What's
yes.
he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him.
Well, let's track down Gordon.
I've decoded a radio transmission. It's Gordon.
Oh, he's alive.
I need you to
for now.
The radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
I've already retrieved the remote electrical charge prototype from the GCPD evidence room. That should help.
Very well, sir.
Okay. So, excuse me, need to save Gordon's life again, but that's cool.
You'll find him. I know.
Yep, we'll find him, because I'm Batman. Batman can do anything.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Thank you. So let's go. And you know, the last time when we purged the city, you can still see the spores of the actual antidote that Poison Ivy spread across the air to nullify the toxin that the Scarecrow had blasted into the air. The cool thing was actually that The cool thing actually is that even though she didn't want to help us in the first place, we literally couldn't have done anything about it without her. But yeah, she said she did it for the plants mainly. I thought I heard something. Well, probably nothing. Nah, let's just focus on the main mission for now. Why am I going the wrong way? Oh man. And now it's sending me back down there? I mean, why? What's going on? Let's see. Okay, so I thought I could shoot my power wrench somewhere over here and then blast the door.
Batman's acting. That's what I heard.
Batman's acting weird? Come and tell me through that face. Can I drive through it? Well, apparently not. That was weird though. Let's see. So this is the type of thing that actually takes a little bit of time. And also I hear a mine here somewhere. Let me drive in a little bit of slow-mo here. Where is it sending me now? Is it sending me right back down again? Yeah, it is. Huh. Okay, so it's sending me this way.
I might be able to bypass the shutter by using that manhole cover.
What manhole cover? Can I do something with this? Oh, manhole cover. Ah-ha-ha. Well, that's convenient. But how do I enter it? Okay, so I can blast it open. Aha, Riddler trophy. Well, can grab that one. Unless you solve the riddle. And I don't really... I'm not really in the mood to do some Joker... Oh, sorry. Some Riddler challenges actually right now, but... Maybe I'll come back later. You never know what happens. You know, the thing actually is that... Now that I know I need to do something with this, the actual question is what? Because I can't Oh man, I I don't know. I'm just not.
Use the remote electrical charge to power up or disable generators.
Shocking, shocking. That was shocking. Okay, so let's see. Okay, so now I move back and shoot at it again. So this will lower. Cool. Oh, damn. That's a lot of dudes. Who's he? Oh, that's Joker.
Get in the elevator.
You know, when he comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll be needing a wheelchair too. Batman's on his way. Stay alert.
Where can I go? Can I go only here?
I can't get out here. There's too many armed militia. I need to get that shutter open and use the Batmobile to take them down.
What shutter?
Downstairs in that briefing. What briefing? Something about how to kill the bat. What?
That shutter needs to be open. But how? Oh, there?
Sorry, bats. I guess you're not invited.
Let's see. Maybe with the remote hacking?
All the time, I expect.
What is happening?
Go-go in the Batcave right now.
Maybe with the voice synthesizer.
Anyway, I'm sure a resourceful social outcast such as yourself can find some means of
Open the shutter! Now! Boss wants the door open.
Huh? I thought the Bat took him out when he destroyed the tank.
Guess not. Let's get these shutters
Oh, so he did die last time.
Door's open. Get ready.
To get that shutter open and use the Batmobile to take down the militia.
It's his car!
So this is cool. I mean, why isn't every why can't every encounter be like this? Yeah, just to make sure that they're dead. Well, I guess they're dead. Well, not dead. They're down, actually. Cool.
Batman has arrived ahead of schedule. Lock down the elevator.
So they locked down the elevator. So I cannot enter. I cannot follow them through. Well, obviously, but. Oh, really? Let's use. Ooh!
Has the Arkham Knight killed the Bat yet? He's all
talk. Oh man, I need something to drink. I have a dry throat, but. Oh man. Ah. That's good. That's really good. Can I take the Bat? No, I cannot take the Batmobile with me. Oh, that's too bad, but. Ooh, fly. I have a feeling that if I jump down right now, I'm dead. Huh. There, there, there. I guess. Oh, no, no, no. Let's see. I need to climb up, I guess. Let's see, there was another one here. But I can't. Ooh. Wait, maybe I can use the Batmobile? Yes! That's it. And from here on, I might be able to climb higher? Or open something up, maybe? That would be cool. I mean, the damn Joker all the time. Now all of a sudden I get the feeling that the thing that was burned at the beginning of... I don't even know what I opened. I wasn't even paying attention because of the damn Joker. Because of the Joker, I don't think he died at the beginning of the movie. But I think it's something strange, something weird.
I need to pick a target before giving an order.
What is that? Well, obviously not much, but it looks cool though. Oh man.
This is just the beginning. We succeed.
I can't pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight.
Cool. And that is the react. Oh no! It broke. Well, cool thing is, how sad it is that it broke. Oh, it didn't even broke. It didn't even break. Giant boulder came on it, but nah. Let's just spin around. Ooh, was it? Generator. Can be overloaded? Ooh, let's do that. Can I do it with the
The generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it.
Huh. Riddler security console. Can I pick that up? Oh, no, wrong buttons. No, but like I said about the Joker, I don't think that the Joker died at the beginning of the game, even though you could cremate him by using your buttons and your analog sticks. But somehow I doubt that he actually died. I mean, come on. Really? I mean, can, but such an iconic bad guy in the Batman universe. I mean, no, I don't think so. Door's closed. Of course I need to use the panel, but I can't use the panel. Why can I not use the panel? Container, liquefied propane gas, so propane tanks. Pressure gas to extinguish fire. Ah! Well, that tells us something about my patience. I mean, I shot it 2-3 times and I gave up, but you know, I could have.
But you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some tacky dive bar right
now? Oh damn, that almost meant my death. I thought that would have shut down everything, but no. Of course not, because that would make things too easy. Oh, all the way up. That would have made things all too easy. And then things will not be cool. So, I need to find a breakable wall again. I thought I found some. Over there. Hostiles detected. 2 armed and 23 unarmed. Oh, that's harsh. I mean, Let's see if I can. What was the wall again? Which one? Well, not that one. Nope, not that one. Maybe a little bit lower? I mean, a breakable wall should be easy to detect, right? Something like this? Cool. Am I safe here? Yeah, I'm safe here. You know, the cool thing is, actually, if Batman's safe right now, right there, I can use the Batmobile to shoot everyone. Oh no. Right there. Awesome. Oh, that epic landing roll though. You know, but the thing actually is, oh, the only two armed guys are down. So that's cool. But you know, the thing actually is, there's a lot of a lot of searching and detecting and I get that, but
no power, that won't work.
Oh dang, where was the generator? How low do I need to let's see, explosive gel. Aha! Oh no! You know, the thing is actually, now that you can use the electrifier, some fights might become easier. Not for me though, because I always forget the combination to quick fire it. I mean, holding L2 and press circle, you can use it as a quick fire, but pressing holding L2 and pressing the triangle, you'll shoot your bat claw. You shoot explosive gel with square, and the X, well, obviously does nothing. But sometimes you are so much like back then, there were 23 unarmed hostiles, but imagine if I would have fight if I needed to fight those guys, that would be hell for me. Oh well, there are still 21 left of the 25 that were there. Oh, wrong one. Load, because I need to. I'm going to set the electrical remote as a equipped weapon, because obviously I need to use it on this.
There's the generator powering the second factory. Now I just need to find a way to get to it.
Oh, so this won't help? No, of course not. It's glass. There was something here about power wrench? Power wrench. Anchor point. But I need to shut down that thing in order for me to be able to get here with the Batmobile. So how? Question of the day. How do I get the Batmobile down here? I can attack the guy with the... Oh, damn. Like I said, I can't attack the guy with the shield, but... Ooh. Oh, no, no. So I need to do this, 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 and then I can attack him. Because then he'll lose his... He'll lose his shield. And then... Well, yeah, then it's just a dude. Now it's a dude with a shield. Not that it's a problem with a dude, but a shield's the problem. Let's see, because I need to do something here, I guess. Because this thing is orange. Well, actually, it's yellow, but... You know. Now... I don't even know what I was going to say. Well, last few weeks... No, of course, no power. The last few weeks haven't been all that really... Haven't been all that excited for me. I mean, there's... Not
That's
really...
As far as the elevator will go.
Oh, okay.
We need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft.
Well, let's go up. And let's go here. No, not here. Huh. Oh, let's go there. Or is it where I came from? This is actually where I came from. Let's see. So like I said, last week actually hasn't been all that much exciting for me. I mean, just regular things. Go to work, come home, eat, sleep. Go to work, come home, eat, sleep. What really cool was actually that my grandparents are busy redecorating their homes. And not in a simple way. Because yesterday, when I got off of work, I actually went there to break down a wall, which was pretty cool. I mean, the wall wasn't all that big and wasn't all that hard, but it was pretty cool to grab a hammer and to strike it a few times, and then just push it over and push bits and pieces of blocks out of it. That was epic. If you're ever going to redecorate your home and you need to, what's here? Maybe this will help. If you're ever going to redecorate your home and you need to break a few walls out of your house, man, that's very therapeutic. Oh man, what do I need to do? The thing is, you can really pour all your aggression that you have inside. You can really push that into it, and you will feel great in no time. Oh, damn. That was my own trap. Well, let's shut it off then. So that's pretty cool. If you really want to do something like that, I can advise it. It's pretty cool. But be careful, because my nephew was pushing some blocks out of the wall. Thank God I wore my safety shoes, but a block... almost 10 centimeters thick and almost 30 centimeters long just came loose and fell right on my feet. So that was fortunately I was wearing my safety shoes, but yeah, that was a little bit scary actually, because you never know when something like that happens. So please be careful when you really want to do that, but have fun doing it. I mean, come on. I mean, come on, where do I need to go? Oh, man. Let's see. So if you guys have any hints, any tips, I mean, I have the chat right here. It's not on the screen like it was in the last few streams, but now I have my PC back online. I have the chat right there, so you can just go to the chat and... Oh, wait a minute. Oh man, and this took me so long? I don't even know why. I don't even know why. Oh my god, I'm so stupid, man. You gotta stay hydrated in this warm weather, man. I mean that.
It's a bad idea to alert them before I know what I'm up against.
Okay.
Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
Ooh. Oh.
I can't use any gadget that will alert the soldiers until I've defused the leader's explosive vest.
Oh, come on. How do I...
Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapon is crazy.
Okay, so like that.
My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest.
Nice. So now that I'm actually using the explosive gel quickfire and the quickfire of the boomerang, the bat claw actually, and the jolts, it really helps me. I mean, oh, until those guys themselves are actually using electricity to charge themselves. That's pretty bad, but, you know, it's all good. Oh, damn it. Oh. Oh man, did you see him? Ooh, I do not want to be that guy.
Where do you think they're getting that intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture. And they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
Jason Todd. I mean, it has to be Jason Todd. Jason Todd was Dick Grayson became Nightwing. Jason Todd became Robin. He died, I guess, was captured and killed by Joker.
Gordon's just beyond that wall.
Maybe not, but to destroy it and reach him. That would explain the reason why he knows so much about Batman and why his soldier armor actually looks like Batman's. I'm way down there. No, I cannot do this.
His family safe. Can you still atone for your failure?
Let's see.
Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman, as am I.
Oh man, I do not like this one bit. Oh. Hacking device. Can I break this stuff open? Or do I need to crawl in or on or over something? Aha. Let's see. This looks promising. You really have to time the shots, because if you hit one of those screens, it doesn't do anything. And the more you hit it, actually, the more of the faster it spins. So, Yes, that's it!
That's the second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that drill.
Yes. Let's go. Mop, mop. Meep, meep.
That's as far as the winch can take me.
Oh. Release. Whoa, what's going on? What are you doing? Next one? Alright, cool. I don't even know how far I need to go. Oh, I'm going back up. That's not cool. Oh, now I'm going back up. That's not cool. Go down? Oh, wait a sec. Now I'm going down. Ah, cool. So the fact that the Batmobile's wheels are spinning are making the entire platform turn. And that's how I get down. That's it.
That's as far down as the drill will go.
Yep. Can I not go out here? Need to go that way. I can't do anything with it. Modified Wayne Tech console, repurposed and reprogrammed by the Riddler to control machinery and puzzles. Oh, you can manipulate them by using the hacking device. Nope. Let's see what it can do then. Nice. And now. Okay, what's turned on? A Riddler trophy. Nice. Going down. Yep, let's go down. And let's go up here. Is there anything I can do here? Something. Guess not. Maybe I can climb up here. Of course not. Oh, for Pete's sake. Oh man, I had the wrong gadget.
Nice try. Looks like we're trapped up here.
Shoot it, hack it, do something. Oh my freaking god. Can I hit you? No. Damn it. Aha. That was cool. It's always the last thing you think about. It always is the last thing you think about. So let's see. Is there anything here I can use? Yes, there is. It's a fuse box. You know, the thing is, I actually don't know who's going to confront me as soon as I go into the other room. As soon as I'm going to another floor lower or higher or stuff like that. I have absolutely no idea what kind of challenges.
Close to the commissioner's location.
Close, but this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.
Okie day. Later, man. Let's see. Oh, I can use the Batmobile here. I need to make sure that the drill floor goes a little bit up. But that's cool. Because that's the wall. Just go up a little bit. A little bit. I really think that I really dig this mechanic. I really dig this. It's pretty cool. I mean, using the Batmobile to actually raise or lower a platform just by brute force of the wheels. Oh man, I really think that's cool. Something says that. Goya. Oh, freaking hell no. Oh, God, no.
It did ask if it came in black. But then I thought, I could just get all jealous.
Oh, my freaking God. Of course.
See, I learned that from an old friend. Keep shooting for now. If you're running, you gotta run. It's gonna be over very quickly.
Well, let's run then. Oh, damn, I didn't. Oh, I wasn't even paying attention. Because that was something I could not drive over or through. I could drive over it, but I couldn't drive through it. No. You're one ugly SOB. Ooh. Almost spilled my drink. So let's just drive on then. Something tells me that this bit right here can be pretty challenging.
Master Bruce, there's no way out. I believe the exit from those tunnels is being remotely controlled by the Arkham Knight.
Oi.
Then I have to fight him.
Sir, yes. The Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
What? I'm right here, y'all. No, no. I don't wanna. I need to explore a little bit. Because... Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, my... Oh, my God. What the hell happened?
There are still explosives here from the excavation.
So here are explosives.
You can't hide down here.
Are they marked with the red end? Or...
You're not getting away.
Where are you at? Where the hell did I drive off to? Oh man, I hear him in my headphones. Oh, there you are. That was the point, dumbass. Oh, I need to drive around. He's still behind me. Oh man, this is exciting. Yeah. What do you think I'm doing? Oh no! Oh no, what happened? Oh, that was sick. Oh man. Oh, that sucked. I mean, I was. Oh. Where is he? I'm right here. Come on, follow the noise. There you are.
I'll find you, Batman. Stop hiding. No hope, Batman. I see you.
Nice. Let's go. Round two.
This is it, Batman.
Man, there's a lot of speed in that big drill thing of his. It's actually scaring me a little.
You can't escape.
What? How?
It's over, hero. Goodbye.
Ah, damn it. I want to win this fight. I really do. I just need to strategize. So I can't go back here now. Oh, there he is. I need to stay away from his. I need to stay out of his sight, at least for now. Is he coming here? Oh, he's there. I need to explore a little bit. Ah, damn it! Ah, damn it, you saw me. Oh shit, am I going the same way? Damn it. This is not going to end well. Yeah, I know you will. That's the part that stinks. Oh hell yes, there is. Oh man, that shite was exciting.
Stop this night. Everything is in hand.
We're done, Crane. I own him.
We had a plan. He is going to suffer.
He is going to die. You can't stop me. You're gonna die down here, forgotten in the dirt.
Okay, so where are you? I asked you first. Show yourself, you coward. Come on, I'm here.
I'll find you, Batman.
Yeah, that's the point. Oh, right here. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! How could I screw that up? The only thing I had to do was go straight and go fast. But no! I had to screw up the most easiest part of this game. Go straight and fast. Oh man. Wait, level up? 6 points. Let's see what the Batmobile can upgrade. 8, 8. Nothing. Nothing yet. Nothing yet. I can upgrade this. This. What's this? Oh, nice. Gravel. Bigger gravel. It's always cool. Because then you can go through the city with a lot more, with a lot more ease.
Stop hiding. I'll find you, Batman.
Ooh. Why is everything in slow motion all of a sudden? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, so now this part is closed. Dang it. here. Here, let's see, what is this bat doing? Let me familiarize the situation. I need to stay left and high. And all of a sudden I need to steer to the right. Stay a little lower left. And a straight. Alright, cool. I can do this. I can do this. I will do this. Let me promise you. And watch me fail miserably. As soon as I try to show you guys. Go left and high. Then go a little lower left. Go straight and fast. Oh. Oh, 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 no, 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 no. Wait, wasn't he caught? Yeah, he was caught in that. Ah, yeah, sure thing, man. Oh, Judgment Day trophy. Nice. Let's... Whoa, what was that? Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, no. Oh, man, this... This is going to end bad. Of course, Jason. I kept some secrets to myself. Wait, what do I need to do? What the hell do I need to do? Oh, cheap shot. Cheap freaking shot. Oh, man. I need to find a way out. And fast. Oh, eject. Oh no, my Batmobile. Man. Why? Why? I'm not even in the mood to run now. My car got bashed up, total.
Yeah, you shouldn't have come back.
Thanks for the advice.
I'd like to run now.
Oh man, I'm all over the place. I'm gonna kill y'all. for breaking up my Batmobile. Man. Die. Whoa. Okay, so I don't know if you guys can hear me still. But I just entered a blocked scene. Oh my freaking god. Major spoilers. I don't even really know what to say. I'm not going to spoil this for you guys. The thing I know is actually that I just turned on my PC audio real quick so I can hear myself over the speakers of my PC, but damn. Oh my god, this is big. I'm not going to spoil this for you at all. If you really want to see this part, at this point I'm really sure I advise you guys to actually go out, buy this game and play, because this is really awesome. This is really awesome. I don't even know what to say. I don't know even if I can actually continue this live stream this way. Because the part, the entire section, I guess, that I'm playing right now is, I mean, you guys can hear me, but you can't see, and that's pretty fucked up. I mean, oh man, this is such a great part of the game. Oh, now I need to continue talking because you guys can't see anything. You guys are missing so much. Oh my god, this is so great. I need to fight The thing I will tell you guys that I'm doing right now is actually I'm fighting the Arkham Knight. That's actually that. Oh shoot! That's actually the only thing that I'm going to tell you guys. I'm fighting the Arkham Knight right here, right now. Oh man, we're not alone, and I just died. So what I'm going to do is I guess I'll just go and call it a day as of now. It was a relative short live stream. But I guess I have to come back next week, maybe on a different way of streaming, so you guys can actually see what I'm actually playing. But it's I don't know what to say. It was pretty badass what just happened. I'm not going to talk about it. I will try and find a different way of me so that I can stream the part that I just went through or actually it's saved in a checkpoint, so obviously you cannot see the entire bit. Maybe I'll just cut this entire section through. I'll play it offline, and then I'll come back online after I can show you guys actual footage of the game again. Oh man, this is weird. This is heavy. This really a little bit messed up my mind, but it's great. It's really great. Don't get me wrong. So what I'm going to do is if I can't find a way to stream this part of the game to you guys, I'm afraid that I have to continue the story offline until the blocked part is over. Why it is blocked, I don't know. Actually, it won't major spoilers, of course. But damn. Yeah. I don't even know what to say. This is a big deal, man. This is a big deal. So I'm going to say goodnight now. I need to let this sink in. I'm going to return next week. Hopefully on the part it saved last. So you guys can check what's happening right now. Because it's really great, and there may be, if I'm unlucky and I can't find any other way to stream this part, without being blocked, from the audio and the video, I need to cut that part out. That'll suck a lot, let me say it like that, but, you know, I can really... I advise you guys, go buy this game, whether it will be online on the PlayStation Store, or just go to an actual store and buy a physical copy of this game. This game is great. You've seen a lot of me as of now, but as you guys can see right now on the top left screen, we're still at 61%, and I don't know how long the part of me being blocked, of the game actually being blocked, will continue on. So that might be a little issue, but I'll go and try and I'll try and handle that, try to clear that up. But with that in mind, let's call it a day. Thank you guys so much for watching again. Again, my apologies for just a short stream. I was really into it until, the part of the game being blocked out. That really sucked, actually, but, you know, it's a great, great part. So, let's hope that we can get it, and that I can get it fixed. And by then, maybe I'll see you guys next week. And if I need a little bit more time, just go to Twitter and follow me at light-topier. I'll keep you up to date about the process of... whatever is happening, and then maybe I can find a loophole around it, or maybe stream through another way, or you know, whatever, and you guys can actually see what is happening, because it's really great. So go to Twitter, follow me at light-topier. Go to YouTube and subscribe to our channel, Active Radar channel, because on that channel all my episodes of live streams are uploaded. All my friend Boomshank's videos are on there, and as soon as Sanchu and WTF Dennis will have some videos online, they will be up there. So go check it out, and please subscribe to our Twitch channel, so you can so you'll always be up to date about when and where someone will be online. And of course, because we're using this channel to stream with four different people, every time someone will be online, it will be a different person, it'll be a different game, and it will be on a different platform. So that will make things cool. That will make things a little random. I hope you guys like that concept. Please let us know about it. And then, with that in mind, I thank you guys so much for watching. And please have a good night. And hopefully I see you guys next week. Thank you, and later, man.